Hey Specialist, what's going on? Salt in the Submission here, back in Wind Waker HD. So let's get started, shall we? When we left off, we was in Forest Haven, I couldn't get into the fucking place. Hey, it's the Batman. Why does that sound like it's weird? I'm the Batman! Oh, I'm outside this place. What's in there, you little bugger? They sound weird. Yeah, this one I needed to kill. Now that. Oh, I about messed up there. No! Eat it, nerd. Just saying, I think you should do a backflip off that. Just do I really gotta go up? Ah. Yes, it'll be fine. Just gotta go back up through all this stupid stuff. Really, I was holding forward. Fuck. Forgot about that. Nailing it. We're doing it. Is there a way I can get over to that? No. Fly through the exit like a boss. Keep pressing the wrong button. Okay, cool. Alright, now let's try this one more time, shall we? Wind needs to be blowing this way though. Really? No, I think it was this way. Yep. We're getting inside this stupid thing. So I don't even need the wind current to pick me up for this place. Now, once again, we gotta wait for this wind. about got me again, but it ain't happening, son. It ain't about that life. Here we go. Oh. Alright, let's see if I need anything in here first. This is fucking, so far it's going shitty for my health. I need more magic. Really, none. Alright, it's kind of good I did come back, because... Oh. Eat it, noobs. Certain way I need to do this? Can I like move straight over there? Right over there. Shit. You stupid. You guys are fucking stupid. Shit. How do you counter those? Thank you. Alright, let's try this again. Of course I want to continue playing. I know, quitter. Why don't they don't replenish my health fully? That's crap. Now we gotta go through all this stuff again. I would have been pretty salty if he would have rolled off. So there's no way to fight those things at the moment, I take it? Haha, there's a way to fight him. Kinda like that noise. So, I need to go up. But how am I supposed to do that? Oh, this turned into one of those Baba things. Duh. So that does not work. All right. Bye-bye. I'm assuming this doesn't either. Nope. Not the way I blew it. There we go. Yep. Die. I think I can do this. Hopefully it's not alright, cool. Did not take fall damage. But I want in this place, so haha. Rupees are always good, so never complain about a rupee. You little shits. Alright. Stupid dogs are barking. Shut the fuck up. Just one question. What the hell are these supposed to be? Yay! Rupees for days! I'm fucking rich! Alright, so I'm assuming I can't do that. Yes, I can. I wonder how heavy these things are. Bye bye. Oh, those stupid things. I do want to go down there and get them, though. Are they jumping at me? Bug off on me. Ain't nobody want you. We just want these rupees. Right, now we can go back over here because we don't need those things. What was that? Oh. Looks like a fucking maze. That hurts you if you hit it. Well, there's a bomb. Come on. Now roll. Open the chest. There you go. Got a compass. Nope. Alright, so now we gotta go back around here. These piles do something? Oh shit. Hell yeah. Alright, now just hug the right wall. There we go. So I think I had to blow this open if I wanted it in here. Thank you. supposed to be going? Or are these just to get these pots? Just for the pots, eh? It's not really important. Did that work? Yes, it did. Woo-hoo! You motherfuckers. Like, is it really necessary for you to screw me that much? We've already been around you guys once. You motherfucker. Alright, I can't. Son of a bitch. Seriously? Seriously? Keep rolling, rolling, rolling. Do I need to go down there? I think one thing I have to do is, I need one of those acorn things to drop down here. Really? A bomb? That's all you're gonna give me? This won't jump me up high enough to get over there, will it? No. Shit. Well, I'm down here now. Where's my nut? Oh, a fairy. Oh, fairy, come back. No! I didn't want to use you right now. Talk about a fairy going to waste, damn. I overshot it. Try this again. Let's not overshoot it. Overshot it again. Yup. Got it. Is that not what I'm supposed to do? Or do I have to light it on fire? Probably gonna light this bitch on fire. There it went. It done popped it like a weasel now. Hey, I need 8 more and then I can go talk to the one dude. Alright, so I do need to go right to her. That's not what I wanted to do. My leaf wasn't there, so couldn't go over to it. Though you probably don't need the leaf. Alright. Can I make it? Nope. But I can make it to this one. Can't remember which way I came from. Came from way to my right. Because I remember the bomb being on the other side. Son of a bitch, quit rolling into shit. Personally, I think it's pretty stupid that one of them lets you go one way and then you gotta hit the other for the other way. Those little flying things, that's right here. These things suck. Do I even need to go over there anymore? I don't think so, do I? Alright. Still say it'd be really freaking fun to do that. Do I need to go up more? Let's try it. Maybe I'll miss that jump up though. Watch out. Hey, it's pop! That was actually worth it quite a bit. What happens if I go up here? Nothing there. Alright. I thought that was a fairy. Get out of here. So there has to be something other in this room, right? Yeah, there's a chest. I do not see it, huh? What? Really? Thought it was this way that blocked. Yeah, this way blocked you in. things are stupid. Alright, there's a small key. That's right, I died trying to get to that, didn't I? I would just fly because these other things are... I wasn't sure if when screwed them up. I'm going about this all wrong. Alright. Now I can hit that one. Why did it sound like I dropped my sword? Stupid thing. Get out of here. Run, Link! Hey, what's in here? Uh-oh. Hey there. Alright, I was about to say, that couldn't have been the boss for this temple. But here's the boss key. I think. Ooh, sweet. Got the boomerang. Alright, this is where I'm the episode here. Thanks for watching. Leave a like if you enjoyed. Oh, would you have to subscribe button to become a specialist yourself? Ta-ta for now.